Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Song of the Ocean, Legend of Heroes Blind. We are in the Badel Cave on the way to Grab Badel, which is a city. Una says, what is this cave? What should I know? Oh. We can go a number of ways. Oh, what's all this? All this equipment and stuff. Forte and his friends obtained tarp. Not a tarp, but just tarp. Nothing from that side, okay. An accessory, I think. No. Tarp. Okay. Fully restores hit points and magic points for all party members and removes all negative effects. Wow. That's crazy. I like that. That's like end boss use there. Resurrect ring. We might find a use for the resurrect ring. I'm not sure if you can only use the thing once, so I haven't wanted to use it. Oh yeah, of course. Avon says, something's coming! Yeah. A few somethings. Wow, zero on the meters except for one which is full. I don't think I should bother with Miles' 1 meter. Like, I think we should save up that for another time. He's not gonna be able to reach that, unfortunately. Yeah, he's just gonna kind of walk in that direction. Oh man, banging him around. Everyone pile on B. Oops. Hit the one on the right. Nope. Alright, well maybe we need some healing for him. This one's bashed up pretty good. Mile tends to go last, doesn't he? Let's take a cure bottle. M. For Avon? Right, Avon. Finish him off. There's a skip there. Gribblem! He yells it out as he takes it. Just try to keep him in the fight. Now we'll just pile on this last one. Look how they stop 16 points before the next level. Kills me. Okay. And then topping off. Close enough. What's this now? Again? What the hell? Here comes more of them, says Mile. I feel a little better since I'm not facing those living creatures, Avon says. Do you know? Glad we healed up. We can mix up a little bit, just give us the same three kind every time. I still want to save the meters, but... I mean, I don't want to use the finishing moves. I hate it when I can't go. They got knocked back too much. Guess we should start from the other side if they're gonna knock them that way. No, get the other one. Need to get on C. C got hit at least twice. Redirect your attacks. Yeah. Aria, level 36. And has learned Miracle. Avon and Mile as well, 36. Nice. So close to the next level for these level 34 here. Check out the song, too. I never heard it. It's kind of rare to hear it go on so long. Alright, that's enough. I feel like healing people and saving the game. I feel like that would be a good idea. So I have to fight these two battles over again. Must tell it yes. Alright, let's see if there's any more. all we did is face that way. Didn't even move. Oh, now we got three of the bigger ones. Again, says Forte? I don't care how many of them come, he even says. I'll take care of them from left to right. Left to right. Alright, these are the little ones that are a little bit tougher. Left to right, huh? Okay, so we start with this one. He's gonna hit C though, because I'm gonna be able to hit that one. Yeah, two on A, two on C. B will be ignored for a little while. And we're gonna interrupt, of course. So I'll use two of them. We don't like B. We don't turn attention on him until he tries to attack. That's alright. We'll interrupt this one. Rock Crush! He just nuked the party. Well, my aunt's okay. You can hit that one. And also hit that one. And Mile can just attack this one. I'm gonna save the other two interrupts, of course. Get a chance to use them anyway. Oh, I didn't check out Arya's new skill or whatever it is. Okay, so McBain 35, Una, Forte, all 35. Nice, we're all at the beginning of our levels. Even though Arya, Aven, and Mile are still a level ahead of us. Like, exactly a level, pretty much. Una says, "Phew, somehow we could take care of them." "Do you want to keep going?" says Forte. "Yes, we do. Hardly damaged at all this time." Notice how it kicked us right out, even though we could still... Oh, have I been using... Oh, Una and Arya out of, magic. Wow. Okay. That's not too great. I'm gonna save the game again. Because I'm just a rebel like that. Completely irredeemable. Here we go. I keep trying to move out. How many of the wood soldiers are there? Says Aven. They are springing forth one after another. You kind of noticed that, huh? I mean, if it wasn't for the unique dialogue before every battle, I was thinking that we're doing something wrong. Everyone pile on C this time. Everyone who can reach? Yeah, there's everyone. I really don't want to use these finishing moves right now. We'll try to go without them. Yeah, you knocked them all the way there. 123 damage. Oof. Bam, Daniel. Were we getting C? Was that who we were attacking? I think it was. Yeah, it's gonna default back to whoever we were attacking. Okay, Mile will do the Laprea, which is heals all allies moderately. One in the back got hit a lot. Yeah, get this one. Because McBain hit him for a lot of points, so he probably just needs one more hit and he's done. Whoever gets to go first will have the honors of taking him down. Forte, it's up to you. There you go. Nice, Mile. McBain goes, whew, ha, ah, phew. Isn't it too much for an old man? Says Avon. Oh, here we go. Not yet, says McBain. Phew. There's something wrong with this cave, Miles says. Maybe we shouldn't go further. Avon says, I don't like the idea of going back, knowing the wood soldiers are in front of us. But it might be wise to go to grab Badel once and meet Prince Duoral. Well, that's this way, isn't it? McBain says, we'll only be burned out if we continue fighting here. Let's go to Castle Gravadel. It's through the cave, though, I thought. I didn't see any other way to go, did I? Chest is empty. Can we mess with any of these things? Oh, this is like where the wood soldiers would stand, right? They charge in these charging stations. Hold on, that's nothing, right? Yeah. Let's see if there's something I missed. Alright, so we can't even go that way. Just turning back, dude. So there's another way to go? I really didn't know. Well, fine, we'll fight you then. These things go down pretty quickly. It's just their status effects are a pain in the butt. Like that. I guess it missed. They both missed? Alright, cool. Okay. At least one of us can act. Everyone gets C. Since some of us are standing right on it. Got poison, but we're just gonna kill it now. Thus ending combat and ending the poison. We got all full meters now. Bloop! We got another panacea potion. Hardly any XP from that thing. Wait, hold on a second. I didn't realize Fortes. Well, she doesn't have anything. It's Mile that has the healing now. We're supposed to come back to this place? I'll use one. I'll use Fortes. I think this thing's still standing. Thank you. We need to hit poison C first and then A. Okay. Then A. Bloop. Not really getting XP. Alright, so from here... And I think we've already... Well, I'm going down here. Right, and that's the cave. And this is just like a big rock that you can go around, and another big rock. We can surprise the enemy. Whoa! Nope. I thought we would be able to surprise them, that's why I wanted to attack. I'm gonna use all the interrupts on this, I think. Well, I'm gonna use two of them, actually. Gaia Crush! Nice. Here I come! Flamethrow! Sweet! I like that. Yikes! One ally completely. Okay. Nice teamwork. I love when they just happen to hit the same enemy. Now that was some better XP, but I don't know where we can go. Whoops! Oh god. No, no, thank you. Get the grunt. Well, then I'll call them grunts here. One down. knocking us around. Oh, you can reach this one. You can also reach that one. You hit this one, and this one. Oh, jeez. Alright, I'm trying to find another way out of this zone, but I think the only way is through the cave, or back where we came. And they're not letting us go through the cave, and I don't want to go back where we came from. Unless I got lost on the maps and missed an exit. Doubt it, but anything's possible, I suppose. We need to revive him. So is there magic that Mile has to revive? Restore? Okay. I'm saving again. This is a bunch of battles. Oh yeah, that's the way back from where we came. I really don't want to fight you. I'm tired of fighting you things. It's repetitive. You don't bring anything new to the table. You just hit us and knock us back. As enemies, you are inferior. How do we get past this? Yeah, I literally don't know how to proceed at this point. So here's the cave again. I can't help but think there's something we're supposed to do over here to stop them from coming. But we can't do anything over here. Not like, okay. I was like, I can't even get out of where I am. We'll only be burned out if we continue fighting here. Well, this is the way to Castle Gravadal, I think. I don't know why it stops. I'm continually pressing down. And now all these things come back, so we'll be continually be burned out if we can continue fighting out here and looking for another exit that does not exist. I mean, I'm pretty sure it was like one of those, like, well, now we have to go through a cave. I'm not interested. I'm not interested. No, not interested. You get the feeling I'm not interested. Nope. That was pretty fast, but not fast enough. Alright, so there's something I'm missing. Unless we aren't supposed to go here. I really don't want to fight these things endlessly while trying to figure out what to do. Yeah, you're coming up. Goodbye. Nope. Nope. Goodbye. See you later. I don't know. I'm going to call in an episode here because I don't know how to proceed. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.